It's a quiet village every day, like the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say, bonjour, 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 bonjour. There's going to pick her with this ray like always. The same old red and rusty cell. Every morning just the same. Since the morning down we came to the city provincial life. Good morning, Mel. Good morning, Mr. Good morning, Mr. Jin. Have I lost something again? But I believe I have probably missed, but I can't remember. Oh, I'm sure they'll come to me. Where you up to? To take these buckets about to love yours in. Sounds boring. Look, there's a constant girl and strange, no question. They sent distracted conductor. Never part of any crowd. Cause her head's up on a some cloud. No denying she's a funny girl with a bell. Bonjour, good day. How's this your family? Bonjour, good day. How is your wife? I need 6 eggs. It's too expensive, there must be more than just provincial life. If she's feeling well, what a train may far of love. And her song is stuck in a book. What a puzzle to the rest of us to spare. Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part, because you'll see. Please, where shall we? Prince Charming, what you won't discover that it seemed till chapter 3. No, it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her look have got no parallel. But behind that fair facet, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us. She's nothing like the rest of us. It's different from the rest of us in spirit.